Hello, I'm Kitty. Welcome to DA House. Today, I will share you how to build miniature Kitty's ambulance with great Dr. Hello Kitty will take care of you. Hope you like it. I will use cardboard and clay to make the ambulance. We need a lot of pieces and more colorful paper. And put it in corner of the clinics, using hot stick glue to stick them together. Medicine, pill, antibiotics to put in this war door for fill empty. We have table to receive patients using cardboard to make it. Making chair for doctor and patients. Chairs for patients can seat to wait. I will make curtain to separate ward between clinics. Then, the ward can't miss bed rest, so let me make it from clay. Bed for baby. We have red, orange, yellow, green, and gem powder, and easily make rainbow stair to go up and down. Finally, I will make reception room. We have blank blue cabinet. Let me fill empty it. Thank you. Kitty Hospital is completed. I really like this. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment, DA House. Don't forget share and subscribe. Goodbye! Today, I will build miniature pink hospital from cardboard and polymer clay. Cabinet and put it in corner of the clinics. Using hot stick glue to stick them together. Making a medicine, pill, tablet, antibiotics. I choose red clay, and you can choose color you like. To receive patients, using cardboard to make it. Making chair for doctor and patients. Kitty chairs for patients can seat to wait. Laptop, the notebook. Hello there. Wow! I will make curtain to separate ward between clinics. The ward can't miss bed rest, so let me make it from clay. I will make cute faux red pillow for bed rest. Thank you. the kitty hospital is completed. I really like this. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment DA house. Don't forget share and subscribe. Goodbye. Hello, everyone. Welcome to DA house. I have an idea with kitty.
Thank you.
cute bow. I'll use eyeshadow to make up it. Easy to make, right? The kitty house is completed. I really like this. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment DA house. Don't forget share and subscribe. Hello everyone, welcome to DA house. I have an idea with Elsa. Now today, the main part, I would share you how to make gorgeous kitty house with pink bed, rainbow stair, pool, and more things from cardboard and clay. Hope you like this. Which is always necessary for rest and relaxation, the frozen bedroom. I am making B. Covering cardboard with blue clay and cut off the excess. Pillow is here. Powder, make it gorgeous. The bed can lack a mattress, right? So let me make it from clay. Kitty can cook and party organizing when she invites her friends come to, using Fomex to make cabinet kitchen. Covering pink paper. Kitchen cabinet is finished. some of your most beautiful kitchen appliances and its liverware. Let's make it! Make a few tiny things to fill the empty hanging shelves. I will make dining table and chairs.
Thank you.
every day. Little carrot air conditioner, amazing! The bedroom can't miss a bed, can it? I will make bed base by using cardboard. Let me make soap mattress with a lots of cotton. That a pink gem ribbon make bed look so gorgeous. Let's make bunny wardrobe by using cardboard with me.
This.
thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment DA House. Don't forget share and subscribe. Goodbye. Hello, everyone. Welcome to DA House. I have an idea with Kitty. Now today, the main part, I would show you how to make gorgeous kitty house with pink bed, rainbow stair, pool, and more things from cardboard and clay. Hope you like this. Kitty bedroom. Let's make a beautiful bed by using cardboard. I will make the kitty headboard. Sketch it. Cut it. Next, we'll be a soft cotton mattress by using stuffing lots of cotton inside. I will make pink pillow for Kitty's bed. Organizing when she invites her friends come to. Using cardboard to make cabinet kitchen. Using pink color to draw Fomex. Kitchen cabinet is finished. Now I will make big fridge. By using cardboard. right? To make it. The kitty house is completed. I really like this. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment DA house. Don't forget share and subscribe. Today, I will show you how to make Cute's pink bunny house from cardboard. In this house, I will make bunny bed, bunny furniture, and carpools too. I hope you love it. Pink. More pink. Pinky everywhere. In the bedroom have cute bed, which is always necessary for rest and relaxation. Using cardboard to make bed base. Covering pink bed base and cut off the excess clay. I will make the kitty headboard. Let's decorate this room with bedside lamp and cute mattress. Next step, I will make dressing table for our makeup every day, using a pencil to sketch crown shape. Covering cardboard by pink clay. Cosmetic on dressing table for fill empty. Next, I will make bathroom with bunny wardrobe, big bathtub, and more things. Thank you. the DA house. I have an idea with Kitty. Now today, the main part, I would share you how to make Gorgos Kitty's house with beautiful bed, Googow stair, pool, and more things from cardboard and clay. Hope you like this. Shelf with lots of for Kitty. I make it from Fomex. I chose red color. Next, I will make some beautiful somethings to put in this bookshelf for Phil Empty. For rest and relaxation, the pink bedroom. Covering cardboard with pink clay and cut off the excess. Let's make Kitty's bedhead by using cardboard. To sketch crown shape. Bedroom. Next up, I will make first floor this house. Let's make stair to go up and down. Table and chairs. Thank you. health. The kitty house is completed. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment, DA House. Hello, I'm Kitty. Welcome to DA House. Today, I will show you how to build miniature kitty ambulance with great Dr. Hello Kitty will take care of you. Hope you like it. I will use cardboard and clay to make the ambulance. We need a lot of pieces and more colorful paper. Seats for driver. Put it here. Car dashboard. Using Fomex to make hood of car and stick white paper to create windscreen. Decorating with cute bow. Yellow nose. Bling eyes. Sirens. Finish. doctor. The Hello Kitty ambulance is completed. I really like this.
Help me! Help me!
Oh.
Okay. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment DA house. Don't forget share and subscribe. Hello everyone, I'm Kitty. Welcome to DA house. In this Halloween, I'm dressing up as the Good Witch. I'm sharing how to make an amazing Kuromi miniature house with Posion Pumpkin. First. In the bedroom, have bed and bedside cabinet with nightlight pumpkin. I'm making silk mattress with a lots of cotton. And molding it to make Kuromi headbed. Next, I will make nightstand by using Foamex and watercolors. Next, I will make dressing table with Batmire to dress up every day. Using black clay to cover cardboard. Molding pink clay to make makeup chair. A large shoes closet to hold all Kuromi 10 pairs of shoes. Next step, I will make living room with beautiful and comfortable sofa, using a lot of cotton and purple Farbic to make it. Let's make rainbow stair to go up and down. Next, I will make pink kitchen for this house. We can cook and party organizing when we invite our friends come too. Kitchen cabinet is finished. Kuromi house is finished. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment DA house. Hello everyone, I'm Kitty. Today I will make amazing Kitty's castle bedroom and gorgeous dress. Now I'll make castle wall. Now complete the frame of the house from gluing the cardboard border. Thank you. the importance of castle is towers. Let's make them. Is completed. I really like this. Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment DA house. Don't forget share and subscribe. Goodbye. Hello, my friends. Welcome to DA house. I have an idea with Barbie. Now today, the main part, I would share you how to make Barbie dream house with pinky bunk bed and more things from cardboard. Hope you like this. We need a lot of pieces and more pinky paper. Always build bedroom first. In the bedroom have punk bed, which is always necessary for rest and relaxation. Add a strip spiggling to decor. Using cardboard and foam tinsel paper to make head bed. Next, I will make bed base by using cardboard. So I will make it with lots of cotton. Princess bed must be gorgeous, so I add lace border and sparkling gems. Barbie needs desk to study. Let me make it with special shape. Sketch it. Thank you. put some beautiful things in this war door for Phil Empty Tower. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment. Don't forget share and subscribe. Hello, my friends. I'm Kitty. Welcome to DA House. I have an idea with Coco Milan. So today, I will share you how to make the miniature cardboard house with two bedroom, bathroom, kitchen, living room. Let's do it. We need a lot of pieces and more colorful paper. First, I will make big purple cabinet door of the room, decorating the cabinet door with cute stickers and sticky notes. Next up, I will make kitchen cabinet by using cardboard. Fill empty surface kitchen cabinet with gas stove. Then, we have made big gorgeous dinning table, so now I will make dinning chairs. And comfortable Coco Milan sofa. The sofa really needs cushion. Let me make it. Shelf to TV standing by using cardboard and colorful paper. Finally, I will make second floor with two bedroom and bunk beds. I will make which is always necessary for rest and relaxation, the bedroom. Let's make it. Coco Milan head. bed by using cardboard and foam glitter sheet. To go up and down. My amazing pink Cocomelon is done! Thank you for watching my video. If you have any ideas for the next house, let me know in the comment DA house.